So hello everyone, myself Pirevrat and welcome to our YouTube channel Helpful Techniques. So this video is all about the introduction to SQL fundamentals. So this video is the first video of the playlist introduction to SQL. That means in this playlist you will be getting A to Z videos related to the SQL concept. That means starting from the basics to the some of the advanced or the expert level of concepts we have covered here about the window functions and the aggregate functions and the join so and so. And also we have discussed few of the questions and answers related to the SQL in asked by various data science interviews or the machine learning interviews. That means it's a complete package. So I'll be sharing the link to this playlist in the description of this video. You can watch the videos based on your needs or the requirements, and you can get ideas about the SQL, and it's totally free of cost. And if you are new to our YouTube channel, then please subscribe so that you'll be able to get the timely updates whenever we are uploading videos related to the SQL or any other technologies like machine learning, data science and the deep learning and the neural network and all, because we are going to upload the videos, many videos related to the machine learning and all in upcoming days. It's already ready, just we need to upload the videos to the YouTube so that you'll be able to learn the new technologies free of cost, right? So that's it, and this video is a introduction video. That means here we'll be discussing why you should learn SQL and what are the benefits you'll be getting after learning SQL and what are the career opportunities in this field and how to like use SQL in your project if it is possible or not, right? All these things we'll be discussing, and after that we'll be discussing the agenda for our next or the upcoming videos, like what are the things we'll be learning you need to know so that it will be clear to you what are the things we'll be learning through this playlist or the through the entire process, right? So I have created one animated video for you to understand what are the necessities or the requirements to learn SQL and what are the things you'll be learning and also like how it will be helpful. So it's a very much intuitive video. So now let's watch and we'll come back and we'll discuss about the agenda, about our agenda for the upcoming videos.
Why to learn SQL? This is the data-driven world. Huge amount of data are being generated every day by the social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and the shopping platforms like Flipkart, Amazon, Myntra and so on. It means we are dealing with huge amount of data every day. We get the data from various different sources and store it in our database. So in order to store, manage this huge amount of data stored in our database and understand any trends, we need to interact with the database more frequently. For this, we need to use some tools or languages that make this whole process simpler and less time consuming. It helps us to find some hidden patterns, insights of our data. It also helps us to make some predictions, solve critical business problems by analyzing our data that helps many businesses to grow and brings more profits as well. Being a data scientist, you must know SQL to understand your business data, to solve any business problems or build any machine learning model.
So I guess right now it is clear to you that why you should learn SQL after watching this animated video and how it is like how it is important or helpful in this data science field. So as we discussed earlier, now we'll be discussing about the agenda or about our agenda. So what are the things we'll be covering throughout this entire playlist, or what are the things are there in this playlist video? That means in the upcoming videos, we'll be discussing about the basic database terminologies, because we'll be dealing with the database concepts or we'll be connecting to the tables. So before discussing further, you must be knowing about the few of the database terminologies like table and what are the schema and the rows, column. So like how that the tables are there in the database and how to store the files and all. So and so we'll be discussing few of the basic things we'll be discussing. Then we'll be discussing about the introduction to SQL, like many things are there in the basic parts of the SQL. Then the SQL data types, like what are the various data types are available in SQL, because in the other technologies or the language you might have seen that in Java and Python we use various data types like integer and the character and the other double and all, like various data types are available like this also in SQL. There are many data types available. We'll be discussing about all these things. Then the SQL operators, like what are the various operators are there, logical or the arithmetic operator and all, and types of SQL statements. There are various SQL statements are there. What are the benefits of using SQL statements and what are the various categories are there, so and so we'll be discussing. Then few of the useful functions and the clauses will be learning. It will be helpful to you, like how to do aggregations and like joins and all, like various things are there. And types of joins, what are the various kind of joins are there and why you should learn join and how to use it. Then advanced SQL concepts will be discussing, and at the end interview questions, it's a bonus video. So in this video we'll be discussing about various recently asked SQL questions and answers that have been asked in the data science or the machine learning interviews right now, right? All these things we'll be discussing. It is a complete package. So our upcoming video or our next video is all about the basic database terminologies. It is very much important. If you know all these things, then it's correct, right? Like it's a very good thing. Otherwise you can watch the upcoming video about the basic database terminologies.